Yeah, put that photo. Mother said, man, that's not the one I'm looking for. Yeah, exactly, that one. As you...
CONTINENTEX211 Educating the youths through films.
Yo, what's going on Facebook? What's going on YouTube? My name is Dan211. Welcome back to this YouTube channel. I know it has been a long time without producing any new content. If you're new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button, like the video, comment, share to your friends if you want to. There's a photo I came across with today on social media, and I also felt like I should let you see it. Director, yeah, put that photo. Mother said, man, that's not the one I'm looking for. Yeah, exactly, that one. As you can see on the screen, that's the photo I'm talking about. And if you don't understand this photo is of the South Sudan National Stadium, that's Juba Stadium. A month ago, we saw FIFA officials touring Juba Stadium, and it was nice. Yeah. We really enjoyed it, and we were so happy as citizens. And the photo on the screen that is circulated on social media popped up, and I was like, I should also let you know. I don't know how much was spent on this project, but I guess it is so big. You can compare the quality of the stadium and the amount spent. You may be tempted to think that this photo was taken when the football match was going on, or when the stadium was full and there were some cracks and all this. But I don't know if that is true. Director, was the stadium officially opened? Oh, you don't know? Okay, you know guys, that's what he says. He doesn't know even myself. I don't know whether the stadium was officially opened. What do you think about it, guys? Leave it in the comment section, and I'll see you in the next one.